good evening. Welcome to the 2018 basketball homecoming coronation. We have a lot of outstanding candidates this year. We appreciate the support of these ladies and gentlemen. Our first candidates are Rarita, escorted by NCAA basketball. Rarita is the daughter of Olivia and Heather Bell, and her beloved son. Rarita is the sister of Earl and Avon Bell, and Acacia Charles. After high school, Rarita plans to join the Army and attend a 4-year university majoring in biology and psychology. T.W. Weisslander. T.W. is the son of Ryan and Missy Weisslander and brother of Maddie Weisslander. After high school, T.W. will attend a 4-year university and obtain a degree in optometry while playing baseball. Next we have Melissa Faust, escorted by Jacob Faulkner. Melissa is the daughter of Michael and Cassie Faust, and younger sister of Paul and Jesse Faust. After high school, Melissa plans to attend the LPN program in Northwestern Technology Center. Afterwards, Melissa will attend a 2-year university and obtain a bachelor's degree in nursing. Jacob is the son of Jay and Lisa Faulkner and brother of Corey Faulkner. After high school, Jacob will attend a 4-year university and major in business. Following are candidates Julie Owen, escorted by Ian Flynn and Kay Madison. Julie is the daughter of Jeff and Terry Owen, sister Tracy and Terry Owen. Following high school, Julie will further her education at the University of Oklahoma to obtain a degree in biology and selection in med. Ian is the son of Angie and the late Sean Flynn. Ian is the brother of Jordan, Austin, and Jordan Flynn. After high school, Ian plans to follow in his father's footsteps to make an airline pilot and one day own his own aviation business. Kate is the son of Craig and Sharon Madison and brother to Blake and Lane Madison. After high school, Kate will attend Northwestern Oklahoma State University and major in physical therapy. Taylor Miles, escorted by Alva and Monroe, are our next candidates. Taylor is the daughter of Tommy Rouse and Michael Murphy. After high school, Taylor will attend Oklahoma State University in biology and minor in psychology. Taylor then plans on attending medical school at the University of Oklahoma and becoming a surgeon. Dobby Monroe is the son of Cameron Pitts and Chandler Monroe and the brothers of Ron Clark. After high school, Dobby will further his education at Northwestern Oklahoma State University and play football. Our final homecoming candidates this evening are Bianca Reese, I apologize, and Lynn Starter. Bianca is the daughter of Pauline and James Hoffman, and Lamar Reese. She is the sister of Constance Nader. After high school, Bianca will attend Southwestern Oklahoma State University to obtain a degree in biology and psychology, with the intention to advance her education at the University of Oklahoma College of Medicine. Lane is the son of Ian and Sandra Spargo, and brother of Gracie and Will Spargo. After high school, Lane will attain a degree at Northwestern Oklahoma State University. Our crown bearer, basketball bearer, and flower bearer this evening are Harley Taylor, Landon Bailey, and Dave Stewart. Harley is the 9-year-old daughter of Luke and Jennifer Taylor. She has one little brother, Eli. She is a third grader at Longfellow Elementary. Denny is the 8-year-old daughter, Chris and Tisha Stewart. Denny is the youngest sister of Maya, Lainey, and Bo. She is a third grade student at Longfellow Elementary. Lincoln is the 10-year-old son of Shane and Kylie Bailey. He has two older brothers, Jackson and Hudson. He's a fourth grader at Lincoln Elementary. And our homecoming 2018 king is Lance Scarborough.